I made a choice that my family would come first, but I think you can do both. You can have a successful and happy family life and a great career too. So I was pregnant with my daughter. She was born December 7th. On December 6th that year, I gave my concert. And the next day she was born. And in September, I had preterm labor and I had to be on bed rest. And I remember just saying, but I have a marching band show to do. You don't understand, doctor. I cannot stop. And she said, oh, yes, you can. Like, it wasn't a choice. Like, I had to be in bed for 2 weeks. So we carried on. And that program continued. That program flourished. It wasn't about me. That was a good realization. And then as soon as my daughter was born, I also realized that this is really precious and really important to me. So whatever the family is, whatever that other thing is, you have to make time for yourself or you may not last as a teacher in any subject matter, I think. Find that space that's your own.